So how many bananas did we get? None there.
Two? Maybe.
That one's definitely one.
So we got one, two, three, four, five, six, and five. Five bananas and six non-bananas.
So would you get two out of that whole clutch? I think that one's a banana too, right?
Yeah. Because this one, that one's probably a pastel. That could be a pastel Wilma. Or just, yeah.
You got the yellow one.
Yeah, pastel. I'm guessing at least a pastel banana. This one. That might be pinstripe Wilma. We had a couple just come out. We get the pastel, the black pastel, and then this is a pastel, black pastel pinstripe. I don't know if the camera's going to pick up on how purple and this thing is. Oh my god.
Got a white belly on it?
Yeah, all grayish, bluish.
Thing is.
Sorry, Lisa.
Thing is slick looking, man.
Awesome. Look at that.
Looks even better on camera.
I don't know. No, this looks way better in person.
Oh, man. That is beautiful.
Yep. So.
It's different, dude.
Yep, definitely awesome. So those three just came out. But those three are already pretty much devastated their egg. That black pastel just does not like staying still. But look at
that.
It's
out of control.
Ah, she is though. I mean, look at the pattern. She is so busy. And then these are the other non bananas. So I'm pretty sure this is the Wilma pinstripe.
Still like the white one that came out the first one.
This is a pinstripe. This one is, I'm pretty sure, is a repeat as a black pastel Wilma, but it's got awesome aliens. Very skinny. So, now we got the bananas. Where to start? Guessing this would be a pastel banana. This one that's just flopping out of the egg. This one looks like a pastel banana Wilma. And this one, I'm guessing, is, yeah, I know. This one I'm guessing is a pastel banana Wilma. Pinstripe. But well, I'm gonna have to see once they come out. I mean, this is
yellow,
and then this one is, I'm pretty sure, is the banana Wilma, which is like Stewart, just not as reduced. It looks like it has the same colorings and markings. And this one is, I'm pretty sure, might be a banana Wilma. And how much orange and stuff that is, that might be black pastel banana Wilma pinstripe.
It's pinstripe.
Yeah, definitely pinstripe. wait till he comes out. So we got 5 bananas and 6 non-bananas.
I'd take them all. I like them all.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
Yeah, I wish you could. I only wish you could keep them all. Look at that, Mark. Look at the contrast. Yeah, that is definitely a Margot right there. The black pastel.
That one's looking kind of.
I can't wait to see if she's got that belly.
This one. Yeah.
Because so far none of them's got that stripe on the belly. So.
Do they all have that face right there, Sally? From its eyes, it goes like this, and then like this, and then it's got two lines to the back.
Oh yeah, that's typical. That's your eye stripe.
That's awesome.
I hope you guys enjoyed it.
I did.
So you guys all have fun?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right. Emily and Rose, did you guys have fun?
No.
No. You didn't have fun cutting the egg?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good job, though.
What's wrong with your butt?
All right, everybody. I guess we'll leave it at that. Yeah, the next egg cutting is, I think, the 26th. We cut them at 55 days. So far, this one didn't have any. This clutch, almost all of them picked this morning. Like you guys saw when we opened them, there was already a couple out. So, next one is the 26. I can't remember what clutch that was. I don't know.
It's a cool one.
Might not be, though. Actually, I think it's just going to be a bunch of normals, maybe. Well, actually, they could be pieds. If it's my 66% het pied female, Minnie, I think it was her with blotch, how a scaleless het pied. So, yeah. Hope you guys liked the video. Egg cutting here. It's a mess now, but yeah, we are going to be doing one live egg cutting. That is June 12th. We're going to be cutting that one. That's the one with the little baby egg.
Yay!
it still looks beautiful, like it's brand new, like it just got done laying. But yeah, and don't forget, this is the giveaway videos here for, not this t-shirt, this one's staying with me, the Poo Guys t-shirt. The stickers, I mean, not Poo Guys.
Good job, man.
Sorry, that was another company. You can delete that. Might as well shut it off. All right. This is like the third or fourth try we've done this. All right. Everybody, this is our giveaway video. We have 4 in a row. We've already had 2 videos. This is the 3rd video on it. We have 1 more to go. It will be an update on both these clutches, this clutch and the first clutch. That will be the 4th giveaway video. What you guys have to do is, at the comments, make a comment, hashtag Camo Constrictors. I'm going to take them all up. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. That is key. We're trying to get it up there. Our goal is 1,000 so we can actually go live on the phone. My computer is, it's new, but it's just the camera's junk. And it's awkward to use the phone so much easier. So I'd like to do some more lives, but we need to get up to the 1,000 subscribers. So tell everybody to subscribe, like, and share. And if you guys like this egg cutting video, go to Ethnic Thermic Dungeons. Jim and Matt over there, awesome. They have the best egg cutting videos. Looks like this little guy wants to come out and say hi. You know, might as well take another good look at this thing. Oh my god, is she beautiful or what? Pastel, black pastel, pinstripe. Whew. So like I said, go check out Ectothermic Dungeons, like, share, and subscribe to them. They have awesome content. Remember on ours, subscribe down to the bottom. I mean, subscribe, like, share, and comment hashtag Camel Constrictors to qualify for the giveaway. And the giveaway is, we got the stickers. We got the t-shirt of your choice. You can have the pink or the gray. And I'll be sending out a block of Freedom Breeder Cocoa Blocks because it is the best. I mean, the chunkiest stuff out there. I mean, look at that. Awesome. Awesome stuff. So, everybody, I guess on that, everybody have a good one. And yeah, Paul, if you want to... Oh, yeah, I can't believe I didn't even say that. Go like and share, subscribe to P&L Ball Pythons. They're awesome. They just started. Paul's been coming down and Lisa's been coming down, helping out here. They just started. They got some, starting with some really good quality. They're doing the Exantic side. They're going to be trying to go for some lightning pides and some sandblasts and all that awesome stuff. So look on to theirs. They actually just had an epic unboxing. I told you guys on that last video. So, yeah. I guess you can pan out these beautiful babies. Oh, gotta love them. All right, everyone. Have a good one. All right. This is our giveaway for our t-shirts. The Pooh Guy... Go for it. We good this time?
Yeah, right. Go ahead.
Take
three
on this one. This is our giveaway video, you guys. And wow, this is rough now.
Camo Constrictors.
Thank you. Sorry, guys. I have another company. I was keep on trying to say that one. Yes, this is a giveaway for this channel. It is a t-shirt, the Camo Constrictors t-shirt. I know. And it's going to have stickers, and it's going to have a block of cocoa to it. So, yeah, you guys need to... Wow, this is